circle is done, we're just going to have to rebuild and replace the last day before.
Right.
Did you do your fun doing that too?
Yeah, I did.
I love that.
I'm putting it together.
We all felt worth it before.
This has got a little timer on it, and you can,
it turns it
you
off.
Can charge it, yeah, it turns it off every 10 seconds, so you can fully charge and you get about 10 fights.
This is very light. There's obviously a gearbox.
Yeah, I think that's a gear engine word somewhere.
Yeah.
Just a nice way of making nice clean scale models.
No, isn't it?
Yeah, well, some of the ones that they've got, the timers are in them. You can vary the amount of power that you get, so you can tune the thing to, if you need more power, you can just screw them up a bit or back them off a bit.
Yeah.
And you can also, the engine's ramp up and run down so that you don't get the thing, it doesn't suddenly stop and change the trim as it gets to a certain volume, so you gradually throttle back gently.
Yeah.
Which is what you're like, particularly out there stuff, with diesel and rubber and whatever, you can still be fine, and then all of a sudden the engine stops and it'll stall and takes a while to recover, but these, they don't. You can do a bit up in yourself, you look like Paul Raw, but he's not, you know.
Yeah. Right in there. You know it's stuck. What happens now?
Take you later, John.
Nice to meet you.
Catch you later.
Lovely. Yeah. Bye-bye.
See you later. Yeah, so it doesn't start until you pull that fly lead out.
Yeah.
So maybe when he's carrying it, the lead come out next to it back in the start.
Okay.
Might have been really good. It's got to be
that was a good flight.
That was a better way.
Yeah.
It's funny how they turned off the fuel and turned off the prop. And this has got the most realistic single engine characteristics of anything. Usually in any of them, if you shut an engine down, they don't behave like they should, like they haven't tried to turn the other way or whatever. But on this, with full power on one engine, you can manage without any. Oh, yeah,
bloody
excellent.
Yeah, that's a good thing. I was very worried about you in here. I was thinking about this. Oh, it's all going to be all right.
Oh. I've had no problem whatsoever with it. Said I borrowed my sister-in-law's phone and rang up the mob. I'm a bit curious as to the website, and I've always had trouble with that. That's why I originally installed this because it wasn't unusual for the site itself to drop out. And then you have to sort of resume from where you were
down.
I think it's all right on flights in and all
that.
There's
a million reasons you open and drop out, isn't it? You know?
I've downloaded quite a bit in the last few couple of days. I've put in an earlier version of Windsor. I've done in version 6 or something. I don't know what it is. It's really simple.
Files
because it's got all it does is you can either use it in classic or in Windsor. And was on there that you put on.
Yeah. Kept asking for registration.
Yeah, had all sorts of, no, it just had all sorts of features that I didn't know.
Okay,
and I thought, well,
yeah.